This kind of knowledge that we have, because not all of us have the same opportunity to come to CODI, so what we're going to use in terms of cascading system that we, as people who came to CODI by opportunity and other things, we come back and reorganize with people and doing the same developments throughout the lectures and stuff within our own university. So I think that will be, first of all, is close to our personal experience and new learning, new experience, new skill, and the next we will spread this kind of knowledge and skill to our colleagues in terms of, again, back to, because it's mainly more of community development system. I was just actually surprised that I end up in a very quiet area of place when I'm not where I'm not used to it. But in terms of people, when we already develop people, people are so good, so friendly, and asking even question where you're from and so forth. That make actually, you know, I feel like home, you know, somehow. But even in some my cities, even if you pass with people, you will not really even see it because there's just too many people coming, you know. So I think the impression is that people are indeed so friendly and asking sometime into for the West, it's not proper to ask, but actually here even us, you know, like, oh, you have children, how many? It's not common, but you people here are really in the sense of community and therefore like openness and being shared, and anything can be shared, and anyone knows, like almost knows each other. I'm surprised.